we are discussing about class 11 mathematics of chapter 1-6. Actually, this one is an easy chapter for plus one students. In this chapter, mainly we are studying about introduction to sets and then different types of sets, Venn diagrams and properties of sets. Okay. This session, we are discussing about the introduction to sets and different types of sets. Okay. Now, let's start the class now. Here, sets. What are sets? What is set? Set means a well-defined collection of distinct objects. That means inside a set, different elements, objects are there. Okay. So these objects inside set, there are objects are there. These objects are also called as elements, entries, or members. Okay, we can say that inside a set there are objects are there. These objects are also called members, elements, or entries. Okay. Some example of this one, set of vowels. Okay, we take as V, capital V. So every set always denoted by capital letters. Okay, for set of vowels, we know that what A, E, I, O, U, that we like it like this writing. So how to represent, that means one example, A is an element of vowel V, so set V. Okay, A is an element of set V. How to represent this one? Okay, if A is an element of set V, how to represent this one? A is element of set V. A is element of set V. This is a symbol for element of. Is element of. That means A is the element of set V. If here B is not element of set V, B is not element of set V. How to represent by this symbol? B, this is symbol of what? Element of. How to represent not an element of? Just cut this symbol. Okay. B is not an element of set V. This is symbol for what? Not an element of set V. Representation of set. How to represent a set? Here, two representation is there. One is roster form. Second one is set builder form. Okay. In roster form, how to represent the set? In roster form, all elements of the sets are listed and separated with the commas and enclosed within the brackets. Okay, that means in roster form we write the elements, list the elements, and separated by commas and within the brackets we have to write that one. Next one, what set builder form? Next representation is set builder form. In set builder form we have to write the common properties of the elements inside the set. Okay, that means we have to write the don't write the list of the elements. You have to write only the common properties of the elements. Okay, here some example I given here. We have to list the elements inside the brackets. Okay, so in roster form we have to write A, E, I, O, U and put commas, na, separated by commas and close the brackets. Okay. Next, in set builder form, we have to write what? Not write the list, no, list of elements, only write the common properties of the element. We have to write what? V is equal to X such that X is a vowel in English alphabet. Here, just about sets, representation of sets in roster form and set builder form. In the class, in the notes, you can see the description box, the link to the link. You can click the link to the notes. പിന്നെ ഇന്നത്തെ ക്ലാസ്സിലെ ഡൗട്ട്സോ സജഷൻസോ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾ കമൻറ്റ് ബോക്സിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അത് നിർദ്ദേശിക്കാവുന്നതാണ്.